My name is Grace Mann. I'm a songwriting major, eighth semester. I'll be graduating this May, and I'm from the Boston City Music site. I joined City Music in seventh grade. My brother was actually in the program already, and so it was kind of a family ordeal. It was a great experience. I got to perform at the Berklee Performance Center and being a friend as a middle school student and a high school student, so it was great to get that experience before even coming to Berklee. I did 4 or 5 weeks, which is pretty crazy to most people, but since I'm from Boston, we were able to apply for a scholarship, and so I had the opportunity to go 4 times, and I met so many amazing people during those 4 years, and that's where I first fell in love with songwriting. Grown so much as a songwriter here because of all of the teachers. Melissa Farrick, Pat Pattison was a huge influence on me lyrically. And one of my favorite experiences from Berklee actually is I co-wrote a song with another Boston City Music student, Daniel Hines, and the song was performed by an artist, Maya Dyson, who was a part of Heavy Rotation, and she performed the song at Essence Festival down in New Orleans. And so that's probably one of my top Berklee memories. It's just, I wasn't able to go down to the festival, but I watched it live stream on my laptop, and it was just crazy to see something that you wrote being performed on such a huge stage. So that was a great opportunity. And I'll continue to be focusing on my songwriting, but I'll also be getting an education in nonprofit management and using the arts as a catalyst for social change. And I'm really passionate about that as well.